Hi, I'm Dr. Deb, and this is CEHFA November 20th, and I am here with Izzy Hollingshead, who is doing communication and media for us this year. And we have an exciting drawing. Tell me about it, Izzy.
We do have an exciting drawing. We had a survey go out to parents, and we decided that we would include a raffle for the PTA disco dance for any parents that participated in our communication survey.
Okay. So periodically we survey folks for different reasons. This particular survey had to do with wanting to improve the way that we do communications in the school.
Yeah.
Tell us just a little bit about that and then we'll do the drawing.
Yeah, definitely. So basically we want to make sure to make our communication more efficient school-wide, so internally and externally. And that means looking into In the Know, CEHFA, emails that are sent out to parents and faculty, and just making sure that everyone's getting the news the way that they need to, prioritizing information that we send out. And so it's really, really important to make sure that we have this communication plan set in place.
Excellent. So from the survey, then we go to focus groups, and then we'll be coming forth with some new ideas for folks.
Yes.
So meanwhile, we appreciate all of those people who volunteered, and we have an exciting disco dance in the desert coming up that PTA is sponsoring for their annual dancer gala. And this year it is a disco theme, so you can wear your disco clothes or you can wear
your bell bottoms.
Exactly, the flashy, glittery, and the headbands.
I know,
and all
I have my outfit ready to go.
And what songs come up when we think about disco time?
Well, Disco Fever, Disco Inferno, anything with John Travolta always pops into my head.
Dazzling Disco is December 5th at 7 p.m., and it is at the Marriott Marquis City Center Hotel. A good time will be had by all, and let's see who gets the winning pair of tickets.
All right, ready?
Drum roll.
I'll pick one more.
Okay.
Okay, so we have three winners. Each winner will receive two tickets to the PTA Disco. The first winner is
Molly McCarg.
Congratulations, Molly. Next winner is
Joy Fleming.
And our last winner is
Adriana Torres.
Congratulations! So we'll be sending out the information that you received these tickets either next week on Sunday or Monday.
Great! And that's CEHFA this week.